looks like she's giving me her future shopping list. Does not look like a challenge.
What? Huh?
Medela.
Baigan. He's reading the brand's name on the bottle and telling Medela.
How many chairs is it?
Hey guys, Assalamualaikum, Namaste and Vanakkam. Welcome back to my channel, Sameera Sharif. Guys, so now that you all know that we are expecting, we are going to be father and mother very, very soon, inshallah. So today I have come up with an amazing challenge. So you guys seem to enjoy challenge videos a lot. You've been enjoying that last year. So I thought I should start up with the challenge videos. So the first challenge that we are going to do this year is guess the baby and nursing products, because now that we are going to be parents and he should be knowing what to be mother, or you know,
to be really frank, she told me we're gonna do a video. I thought okay, fine, but I didn't knew it was a challenge and guess the prize.
No, not prize. You just have to guess what is, I mean, you have to tell me what is the product.
Okay, fine.
You don't have to guess the prize.
Let's accept the challenge.
Yeah, so I'm gonna show you obviously a couple of things.
Okay.
Which are gonna be flash either here, here, or here somewhere on the screen.
Okay.
So I'm gonna show you the products. Mm-hmm. It'll be either baby related, newborn related, or the mother's nursing related. Okay.
Okay. Let's
are you
see.
Ready?
Not excited, but I'm ready.
Okay. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. Okay. So obviously, okay. In tino mein se there'll be anything. Okay, it can be either newborns, or, you know, a baby's product, or it can also be something to do with the nursing.
Okay.
Okay. Ready? Fine. So the first product that we have is this. What is this?
I really, this is my first time seeing this product. Is this milk bottle? So the nipple, no.
तो बोलो. So you should be buying all of
milk
this.
Milk incubation, what?
You are a little close.
Okay, I give up. What is that?
It's a milk bottle sterilizer. So usually when you wash, in Indian ways, what we do is, dhone ke baad, we put it in hot water to sterilize.
Okay.
So you either put it in hot water or you have this equipment where you can just place your milk bottles and sterilize.
This looks like she's giving me her future shopping list. Does not look like a challenge.
Okay. Obviously, we don't have so much. I won't have so much time, so that, you know, I'll boil some water and then sterilize
very,
it in
very,
the water.
Very hot, guys. Summer is killing. It's very hot. Yeah.
So obviously, I am kind of showing him all the shopping list or the list that I want for me and my baby. What is this?
Neck pillow. No? It looks like that only. Travel pillow? Travel pillow, right?
No.
Pillow.
What pillow?
Kids pillow. What is it?
Bus.
It's
a feeding pillow. So when the mother is sitting, she'll have the pillow here around her belly and the baby is on the pillow. So it's comfortable to feed. It's a feeding pillow. Okay, next. What is this?
Jula.
It's not a jula.
It's so difficult to be a parent, man. Seriously. Yeah, what is that?
Bolo aap.
Pram.
How? Kaun se angle se is this a pram?
What is that?
Try no.
Something unique. Baby feeding. Then what?
From where will you feed?
What is that then?
Pass. This is the third question and you are still in zero.
Pass.
It's a baby bouncer. So baby is inside this and they keep bouncing. That's a baby bouncer.
So,
next. What is this? Okay, expressions on Marjan.
No, this is... I'll pray Allah, why did you make us guys give birth? It would be so easy. Why all this hangama? Toy.
What toy?
Baby toy.
No.
Then what?
Every toy has a name. Now tell me what is it.
I really don't know. Hand toy. What is that then?
Pass. This is fourth question and you're still in zero.
What to do? I don't know.
That's a teether. So when
what?
Teether. When baby is going to start teething, they'll feel like they have to bite something. So you kind of give this to the baby.
Okay. I got it.
What is this?
Medulla.
Huh?
Medulla.
Baigan. He's reading the brand's name on the bottle and telling medulla. Bolo kya hai?
It's a... If your mother cannot feed the child, then doctor advises to use this product. So, you know, it sucks the milk from the mother.
Why? Wrong conversion. You're pretty close, but you're wrong.
Okay.
You're pretty close with the product.
Okay.
It's a breast pump, which you were true, but it won't happen if mother cannot feed. Only if the mother is milking, she can use the pump. If she cannot milk, she cannot use the pump.
You guys should have the knowledge about all these things. Huh? Be prepared. Huh?
Next. So zero. You're still in zero. Next.
Trolley.
Okay. It's trolley. It's a pram.
Yeah. Pram.
Okay. One. Of course, Baba, there are also some easy questions. Actually, baki pure bhi easy
the. Next ma.
Just because you scored 1 point, Utsa.
Start. Chair.
What chair?
Feeding chair. Or what? You can feed, you can sit and watch TV.
Why will a little baby watch TV?
No, they'll watch rhymes and all.
No, right? They don't. They should
play toys.
Okay, you're pretty close.
That's what I'm saying. It's a place where they sit and play toys. I don't know the name.
Activity chair.
Activity.
So, it's an activity chair. They have all the activities here and also has a storage inside. So it's an activity chair.
Okay.
Okay, 2 points.
Okay. Thank you. Chair.
What?
Sitting chair.
Shabba,
I'm already sweating because of this challenge.
What sitting chair?
I wish I had few babies and few marriages.
We already have baby. He was brought up in front of your eyes.
I don't know the names, no.
You should be knowing by now. He should be knowing that by now.
Okay.
And now that you're going to be a father by yourself, you should be knowing all of these. Now tell me what is this.
Sitting chair.
What sitting chair?
Baby sitting chair. Baby sitting chair. Obviously,
you
and I cannot sit on that. Baby sitting chair.
No, it's wrong. Then, you can't. Apne language ka apna bhasha ka naam, you can't
give. Okay, I give up again.
It's a high chair. Every time you go to restaurant, don't you ask them, do you have a high chair for Prince?
Okay.
You do, right?
Yeah.
So you're wrong.
Okay. Underwear. It's an underwear, right?
No, it's not.
Is it a pamper? No?
What is pamper?
What is that then?
It's a diaper.
Diaper, yeah.
It's a cotton diaper, reusable diaper.
Okay.
I give you half point for this.
Thank you.
Don't read things on that. Just like the
moisturizer.
What moisturizer?
Baby moisturizer.
Where?
After while using diaper, you know, you should apply.
Okay. Done point. Nappy cream.
Nappy, yeah, okay. It moisturizes skin, no? Yeah. Same thing. See, I was right.
Okay. Diaper, yeah. Diaper rash cream. Okay.
Car seat.
Okay. So, kitne points hai?
5.
1, 2, 3. Hello. 1.
5,
two.
Right? 5.
No,
points.
1, 2 and a half. Phir, 3. 4. 4 and a half.
Okay. 5, 4 and a half, almost okay. For husband, you can't give me half.
I won't. That's why I gave half. Else that was zero. What
okay,
is
next
pamper?
Next. I don't know what you call this, but I've seen a lot of babies.
What do
they
you
carry them in this. What is it?
Try to karo.
Why? Baby bed.
Okay, pretty close. Something to do with that.
Okay, but it is almost conveying what you want, right? So it is a baby bag.
Sleeping bag. Sleeping bag. Half point.
Oh, wow. Hey,
wo aapko hi aapko mera
full point. Okay, she's cheating.
ठीक है चलो 5.5. No half point. I'll give you 5. उसका half था ना 4.5 था.
Next.
You guys comment down and let us know if I should give. I should be giving him full point for this or half
full
a point.
Full point. Next. Baby bag.
वो baby pen लेके जाता. What is a baby bag?
Our parents wear this.
And?
So that they can carry baby in the mall.
Okay, fine. I give you a point. It's a baby carrier.
Baby carrier, baby bag. That's what the...
Chalo, 6.5.
Office bag means, do you think office will wear the bag? It means you take the bag to the office. Likewise, baby bag. That means baby won't take the bag. You're taking baby...
No. It's a baby carrier. Everything has its name.
Baby carrier, okay. Then.
Okay, 6.5. Hmm.
எங்க டைம்ல ஆல் திஸ் திங்ஸ் ஆர் நாட் தேர் பிரதர் சும்மா தே வில் புட் டவுன் ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்லி பிகம் பிக் பேபி பாஸ்கெட்
பிரிட்டி க்ளோஸ் பிரிட்டி க்ளோஸ்
ஆல்மோஸ்ட் யா பேபி பாஸ்கெட் ஏன் பாஸ்கெட் நெக்ஸ்ட்
நோ ராங் இட்ஸ் கேரி காட்
ஓகே கேரி காட்
Play. It's gonna try to touch these with its legs or hands. So
gym.
It's, yeah, it's baby's gym. Next.
I give up.
Are you serious?
Come on, baby, come on.
Huh?
Baby, come on.
Okay, pretty close. It's a potty trainer.
Potty trainer, yeah, whatever.
Okay, chalo 7.5.
Toys.
Name of the toy.
I don't know names. See, one picture. I'll tell one name. Toys, all this.
That's wrong. If you can't name it as toys, baby will have a lot of toys. Every toy has its name.
No. This is she's cheating now. She knows that, you know, I don't know all those names. No, cheating.
That's a
rattle.
These
are toys for babies, huh?
So, itne sare toys.
What is it?
It's a rattle.
Rattle toys, okay. Next.
Chalo, okay, half point. 8.
Maybe office working chair.
No, Anwarjan. Chalo, try to karo.
Baby dentist table.
No.
What is that?
Try.
Baby sleeping chair.
Pretty close.
Half point.
No. I mean, pretty close. Half point ke layak nahi hai. It's not.
That's it. My answer is that. Right or wrong?
Pass.
Pass.
Wrong.
No,
it's a rocker. Answer, it's a rocker.
Rocker. What they would do in rocker?
It will keep rocking. It's a jhulta. It's a rocker. Chalo, next.
Yeah. Bag.
What bag?
What bag? Bag is a bag.
What bag?
Shopping bag.
No. Chalo, it's not a bag. Abhi bolo.
It's not a bag, huh?
It's not a bag.
Jubba.
What jubba? First, tell them what is jubba.
The Arabians in Dubai, you know, Saudi, they wear, no? Like that, I thought.
No, it's not a jubba.
Okay, what is this?
Pass.
Pass.
It's a nursing cover up. Matlab, when you're feeding the baby, you wear this and cover up. Okay. Next item.
How many chairs you sit? Jumping chair, dancing chair, sitting chair, eating chair, gym chair, 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 chair. Bathroom also chair. Relaxing chair.
No.
Tension chair.
Go,
gone.
Pass.
Pass.
It's a baby bather. तो पुराने जमाने में दे विल पुट ऑन लेग्स एंड गिव देम अ बाथ. नाउ दे पुट बेबीज ऑन दिस, आई मीन बेबीज लाई ऑन दिस एंड देन दे गिव अ बाथ. सो यहां पे इट्स ऑल नेट.
Oh, okay.
So I'm showing, obviously I'm showing all this so that you know you'll be aware of things that you need to get.
I cannot afford to buy all this shit.
You will.
No, I cannot afford to buy. I don't have space to keep in my house.
Next. This will go in the bathroom.
No, next.
Oh yes, that's the end. So with the baby father, that's the end of the questions.
This is very very difficult for me because I'm not aware of all these things, and it is my. You know, humble suggestion, don't complicate the giving birth, don't complicate after birth to the baby, don't do all these things. These are not necessary. Do naturally.
These were not necessary earlier
naturally. One second, wait. Do naturally, be natural, be simple. You don't buy, you carry baby here and give it milk like this. Don't have pillow for giving milk, all these things.
That's my baby. No, I'm not giving the baby bath on my legs.
All these things are commercial. All these things are commercial elements. It's not going to help the baby. It's not going to help you. So please don't do all these things. Don't buy all these things.
Okay, now let me tell. Why have we started getting advanced in our life, getting advanced in everything that we use, the places that we sit, the gadgets that we use, the products that we use. We've been getting advanced in life to get better. And earlier they did not have this opportunity. There were nobody who discovered things like this, but now they have invented and discovered these things to get better for them, to have a better life, for them to have a better growth, for them to learn things quicker and easier. Pehle, like how he said, they would just put the baby on the floor and baby would play with the things around the baby, but now they have particular things to do, particular things or toys to play along with. That is because that is going to help in their growth. Even coming to the baby bather, earlier as I told, our parents used to give us bath on their legs, but now we have this baby bather, so it gets very comfortable for the baby to lie on that and take a bath and enjoy the bath and not, you know, feel discomfortable. And it'll be easy for the new mommies to give them the bath. And the more the new mothers take care of the baby, let it be bathing, let it be massage, let it be feeding, everything if the mother is doing, that is when the baby and the mother kind of build a bond. So I would highly request everybody, mainly the husbands out there, don't force your wives to give the baby into their elders' hands, saying that they have taken care of the babies, they have upbring so many babies, let them do. It is very important for the mother and the child to build a bond, and these initial stages and periods are very very important. So yeah, that's what I wanted to tell. And Anwar Jan, very good, he did not even score 50%. We had 20 questions. Good? No, I'm telling.
Sarcasm.
Yeah. So we had 20 questions and I think he just scored 9.
I don't know. I don't have. I'm not aware of these products. I've never seen anybody using this around.
That's why we did this challenge. That is why we did this challenge. Because you have no idea. Because you're not aware of it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. And I hope you enjoyed playing the challenge.
Kind of.
So yeah, we'll see you guys soon in another video with another challenge very very soon. Let us know in the comment section down below what kind of video, what kind of challenge videos that you guys want to see. We will surely come up with that video in front of you guys. Until we'll see
and
you next.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Sameera Sharif's YouTube channel.
And after you subscribe, don't forget to hit the bell icon right there so that you'll be notified every time I put up a video. Just because I don't tell you guys to like, share, subscribe and hit the bell icon, don't leave without doing that. Please, your subscription, your liking, your comments definitely means a lot to me. And I will love to spread more and more awareness, more and more knowledge and more information with you guys. So yeah, we'll see you guys soon in my next video. Until I'll see you next. Lots of love.